Amlwch, the most northerly town in Wales, became a boom town during the Industrial Revolution. Copper mined from Paris Mountain was carried to Amlwch and loaded onto sailing ships to be transported all over the world. Amlwch Port is set in a sheltered creek away from the main part of town, and at one time the population here was greater than Cardiff. Close by is a Catholic church, built in 1937 in the shape of an upturned ship. And Point Lynas Lighthouse on Porth Ilian headland guides ships to the port of Liverpool.